submission deadline is on Friday, so all of your records and your paperwork have to be in by then. Get your medical records in order, and we'll see to the rest.
Yeah, it shouldn't be a problem.
You need them from scratch.
Yeah, I need ones made.
You need faked medical records.
There's only 12 days left. I'm worried we won't make the goal.
I'll make it.
No, I can't loan you the money. And frankly, I'm not sure I would if I had it.
What do you mean?
I don't believe you.
What do people think you have?
Melanoma.
What type of melanoma do people think you have?
Make something up. Whatever you write is what I have.
Guys, we got some amazing news tonight. We are destroying this cancer with all of you.
Do you love me?
Yes. It's not true, right?
Of course not.
Is there any truth to what he said?
No.
They suspended your campaign. The page is down.
Hi, Jennifer. This is Doug Arneson. I'm Catherine's father. I could use your help.
Is it true?
Should I need to show you proof now, too?
Why would your dad say something like that?
I asked you to do something about this.
Then let me do it my way.
I'm here. I have the money. Where are you?
We've pulled your application.
No, that's a mistake.
You're gonna do what you have to do. And I'm gonna do what I have to do.